Okay, you guys, so it is 1:56 and we are coming up to my favorite location, which is the Hallmark store. This one's a little bit more difficult because they do have a sign up that says no trespassing, so I'm usually really quick with this one. Okay, let's just check and see. Nothing in here, just looks like a shelf. That is a little crazy. This bag might have something. No, just trash. Alright, I don't see anything. And that was just boxes. Alright. So nothing inside there today. Usually during seasons they'll change items, throw things away. You'll find some really good stuff in there. But nothing right now. So we're here. I check this frequently because this is Hallmark, you guys. Hallmark throws away some good stuff, and boom, as you can see, jackpot. We have a whole bunch of calendars in here. I'm gonna hop in here and get a box going of items. Yep. Are these empty? Yeah. There we go. I love Hallmark, you guys. Some stores will destroy their items. Some stores won't. It all depends. The one by the mall, they are some buttholes. They will destroy their items. The one that I live closest to doesn't. And apparently this location doesn't. I've been waiting to see where they dump at or if they're going to dump anything. And jackpot, I have found where they dump. Oh, is this a toilet rug? Oh, that's nice. I'm going to grab that too. Just toss it in the wash. Yep, look at all these calendars, you guys. We have movies. Oh my gosh, I need another box. This is everything. A lot of this stuff I collected at the other Hallmark store. So I have a lot of this inventory already. That's what they do, they just throw it out, all these big calendars. Shit, there goes my box of stuff. Hold on, you guys, I gotta load this up in the car. Still grabbing more stuff, you guys. Still lots more stuff in this Hallmark trash. Just a buttload of calendars, you guys. Still sealed, still in their original sleeves. Some of these I didn't even collect at the other Hallmark. So I have some new calendars. Sorry, I'm trying to like collect at the same time and record. All right, so let me hop out of here. I got this whole box filled with brand new Hallmark calendars. Ugh. Sorry, you guys, I gotta set these in the trunk. Such a great score. I'm so glad they do not ruin their items. Here we go, another box load of stuff. Hold on, you guys. I have so much stuff in here, you guys. Ugh. All right, and there was a few more things in here, actually. So, I'm gonna grab the rest of these few. Look at that desktop calendar. I need another box. Another box here. We'll load up the rest of these calendars. Even more Hallmark calendar. Look at this, still in the plastic, you guys. Tossed in the trash. Brand new. And it's funny because I wonder if they ever look in here and be like, man, we threw some stuff away. We don't see it anymore. Alright, so hold on, you guys, gotta load this into the car. Look at that, big box of Hallmark calendars. Hallmark is the freaking bomb, you guys. And that's why I check all these Hallmarks. Because you never know when you're gonna luck up on some stuff from them. Especially if you have a good Hallmark like I do. Now I have a second location, and I know exactly where to go whenever I come dumpster diving. But yeah, the one near the mall, they're kind of some assholes. They will, like, mark their calendars. They'll rip random pages in it, so that way, you know, you can't do anything with it. And they'll write store on it in big black Sharpie, so... I'm gonna pull around here because there's actually a Bath and Body Works. I haven't had luck there, but just like the Hallmark store, I keep checking to see if maybe my luck will change. The only thing is their trash smells really, really good. That's on the plus side. I won't come home smelling like really bad trash. After you dive into a Bath and Body Works dumpster, you'll definitely smell good. So this right here, pulling up to a dumpster now. As you see, that's Staples. That's where the GameStop is that I usually go to. This is Bath and Body Works. From what I've seen, they like squeeze out their soaps. They'll break up their candles and stuff. The only thing that I've really been able to find here is freaking the scented candle holders. And actually, it's empty. No. Okay, so that was the last dumpster dive of the night, and I am so glad I stopped at Hallmark because I was going to go home after Five Below. I had to check Five Below just before I left up out of here just to make sure that there wasn't anything good, and there wasn't. But, yeah, so I'm so glad I checked Hallmark because I didn't want tonight to be a bust. My goal every time that I go dumpster dive, you guys, is to, at least fill up the back the trunk of my car whenever I dumpster dive. Like, I have to at least, if for it to be a good night, fill up the trunk of the car. And I'm good. Like, I just feel like I just need as much as I can. I go to, you know, whatever stores and just have a good old night. And tonight was fun. Almost got caught by security, as you guys can see. Oh my gosh, that was such an adrenaline rush. I'm so sorry if I was screaming and yelling, you guys, but it's like so fun dumpster diving. You guys don't even know. And there goes the cop, he's freaking speeding. But it's so fun dumpster diving, you guys, that you don't even know. And then whenever you get like caught by security, because this is my first time getting caught by security. I've been dumpster diving for like, it's going on 2 weeks now, so we haven't been doing it long. And you know, yeah, that was like a rush. It was fun, just it was everything. So tonight was a fun night, you guys. So we're gonna end this night off by heading home and checking out all the neat stuff that we collected.